that need to happen here today, right? But this program isn't really about the families, it's about the debt that are gonna go through this program. This program, I was lost when I was a child, right? Out there in the streets, hanging out with the wrong crowds, doing the wrong thing. This program is built on success. In order to be successful, you have to put in hard work. Hard work doesn't just get handed to you. Things now may seem like long, right? This brief may be seem long. But really, the brief isn't about the family, it's about the debt. When I came here, I was in the other building back in 2007. I was sat down, and I was told what I was gonna do. Be successful, you have to really pay attention. You have to have that hard work, that drive. And with me being lost as a child, coming to Seaborn at the time, Texas Challenge for now, I went through the 6 months for this program. Red Face was 4 months. When she stressed about the letters to your cadet, that is not a joke. Take that very seriously now. You want to get that mail there too then. I tell you, when I was there, my dad wrote me and he sent me a letter. It brought the world to my knees. Right? I fell down, cried maybe. But we have to be tough here. If you hear the bad story about how our mom, dad, brother, sister, it's very tough here. They're being hard on me. Well, there's a reason for that. Maybe they've been hard on themselves. Maybe they haven't. Who knows? We don't know. But we can know that this program works. If they stay dedicated, if they become successful, then afterwards they become successful in the society, in the free world. Things start looking up for your son and daughter, grandma and grandpa. For your grandson and granddaughter. So yeah, this is a tough program. But it means all the world to me. It's very inspirational to be here to speak to this. After Seymour, Ms. Shulman, Director Shulman, helped me get enlisted in the United States Army as an E3, not an E1. I got to go and get a $20,000 signing bonus to go to airborne school after I completed infantry base training. And things started looking up right there before they even placed the ASVAB in front of me. I can get $20,000 for completing this program, and all I have to do is sign here, right? Oh, that's not it. Didn't, because I focused on the positives. I want to graduate. I want to get out of this place. courses for the GED were 5 hours a day, right? During that time. I took 5 courses. I also got to get off on my Mondays. I got to go to welding, take welding class. The courses, at the end of the night, I scored low on the ASVAB. That was my dream. Nobody pushed that on me. I wanted to go in the service. I scored low on the ASVAB in the beginning. But after the courses, after training, after chow, after latrine, after things that they have to do are done, then they can go focus on themselves. And at that point, I took that apart. I took it to the side classroom, and I sat down, and I focused on those ASVAB books. I raised the score. I joined the service with a nice score. It got me very good privileges. But really, it was the academy believing in me, the core believing in me,